So here we will see that Paco never played the falsetta same way. So if we keep just parroting stuff, and in the description I will post this video, I explain in detail about what this parroting business. It's not Paco de Lucía's style or music, because Paco never played two times same thing. And of course here these falsettas are different than any other of his interpretation of this piece, Río de la Miel, from the album Lucía, 1987, and of course it's different from the very original album version. Listen it.